For the past 18 years, your life's been pretty smooth. Let's take a moment and reflect on all you've had to do. You've rolled out of bed and strolled to the living room and watched Cartoon Network while your mom made waffles for you. Your laundry was magically clean, and your dad's back pocket was an ATM machine. Your life's biggest worry was what to wear to the prom, and your only regret was that incident with a stink bomb. Do you hear that subtle sound?
It's the sound of reality about to slap the taste out your mouth.
Now you're on your own. You should be scared, but we can tell you don't care.
Why don't you care?
You should be frightened.
You're young and now you're free. The world is your oyster. We have no clue what that means, but let us paint a picture of your future.
You're gonna eat a lot of Hot Pockets, and you're thinking that sounds great. Well, get back to us in 6 months when you've had 378. As soon as you move out, you know what your parents are gonna do. They're gonna turn your bedroom into an exercise room that they never use. And you won't use lockers in college. And this might be a total bummer. There are no yearbooks either. You'll actually have to say, have a great summer. Do you feel that gentle breeze?
It's the Category 5 hurricane of adulthood about to hit you upside the head with a tree.
Now you're on your own. Gonna need it.
Remedy, tell me something.
Oh, I look really hot.
Kelby.
Would you rather have hiccups for the rest of your life or feel like you need to sneeze and not be able to for the rest of your life?
Oh. The second one. Not be able to sneeze when you feel like it.
That sucks. Would you rather have your flight delayed by 8 hours or lose your luggage?
Flight delayed by 2 hours.
Yeah, I knew it.
I can't lose my luggage.
Would you rather have accordions for legs or a huge belly button that's 10 inches long?
A huge belly button.
I knew it!
All right.
No. That's
Would you rather go to jail for a year or live in your car for a year?
Live in my car for a year.
Really?
Yes.
At least you can go places.
No, there are creepy people in jail. Jail is the scariest people in the world.
No, it's prison.
Yeah.
That's right.
That is true.
Okay. Would you rather get over here, fight Chuck Norris, or fight someone who has a Nokia phone as a weapon?
Chuck Norris. No impression of Chuck Norris. Oh, Chuck Norris.
Fun.
Arnold Schwarzenegger's better.
Would you rather be naked in Antarctica or wear a snowsuit in the desert?
Snowsuit in the desert.
Would you rather have an extra mouth or a third arm?
A third arm.
You could eat more with two mouths. Like,
I don't know if that'd be a good thing all the time.
Okay. Would you rather eat 30 pounds of cheese or 10 full peanut butter jars, both with no water or anything else?
Cheese.
That's not even a question. I love peanut butter.
Oh.
That's not fair. Okay. You're done.
10 jars?
10 jars.
10 jars of peanut butter.
That's a lot. It is a lot. All right. Would you rather? This is a long one. Wake up from sleepwalking in the middle of an extremely busy freeway or on a window ledge 30 stories up?
Sleep from the traffic.
Window ledge.
Window? Okay.
But you wake up and you're terrified and fall.
And I, oh, and if I'm in the middle of the road, I flail out of panic, and then a car hits me.
No, most cars are gonna see you and not hit you.
She already made her decision.
Yours is a bad decision. You're gonna die.
Dead.
Would you rather eat a bar of soap or drink a small bottle of dishwashing soap?
Probably drink a small bottle.
Really? I would do the bar because you could cut it in pieces and swallow it. Without even tasting it. Too late! You got your bottle. You didn't say anything about water.
No, it sucks.
But still!
Yeah.
If you had if you chewed it, yeah. You could like... Would you rather walk through walls or control the weather?
Weather, definitely.
Oh, you can have a cloudy all day. Oh,
yeah.
You can have a cloudy all day.
Why didn't they give that one to Chris?
You know which one is beautiful.
Because, Nikki, then I can truly control the storm.
Yes, you could. Would you rather always take a cold shower or always sleep an hour less than you need to be fully rested?
I'd rather take a cold shower.
Okay.
That's not what you expected, was it?
No. Okay, all right. Now, who has it for me? Or am I not doing one?
Well,
would you rather chew bubble gum that was in someone's armpit or eat a live scorpion?
Well, I eat a lot of wacky food, so I'm gonna go with the scorpion. As long as I have a knife.
It's a lie.
Yeah. Okay. If you have a knife, you can just make sure you get all the.
It's a lie.
You didn't have the question.
You beat it.
And two.
Good morning, life. Good morning, sun. How are you, skies above? Gee, it's great to be alive and in love. Good morning, life. Good morning, birds. Sing out your happy tune. Feel so good, 'cause I'll be seeing her soon. Last night, she said she loved me. What a pity to part. I slept with both eyes open, waiting for today to start.
I doubt anyone can keep up, keep up, keep up, keep up, keep up with you. Yeah, I doubt anyone can keep up, keep up, keep up, keep up, keep up with you.
Kissed her head and said I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You're gonna miss this.
Here I am, this is me. There's nowhere else on earth I'd rather be. Here I am, it's just me and you. Tonight we make our dreams come true. It's a new world, it's a new start. It's a life with a beat.
Myself, oh, what would I ask for?
Someone gave you a wish,
I think I'd like to look like my hero.
He's one big manly dish.
I want to look like Arnold Schwarzenegger. I don't want to be fat and weak.
Oh no, oh no.
I want to look like Arnold Schwarzenegger. I want a manly physique. I put down the Cheetos and I went on a crash diet.
Carrots were all you ate.
Then I noticed that my skin was turning orange.
Gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and glance. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, 'cause you've got an awfully long way.
Okay. This is where the chapter ends. A new one now begins. Time has come for letting go. The hardest part is when you know all of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the stories we will write. We have had the time of our lives. And I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to walk away from the best of days. But if it has to end, I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. Where the water meets the land, there is shifting in the sand. Like the tide that ebbs and flows, memories will come and go. All of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the stories we will write. Time of our lives, and I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to walk away from the best of days. But if it has to end, I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. Say goodbye, we hold on tight to these memories that never die. We say goodbye, we hold on tight to these memories that never die. Stories we will write. We have had the time of our lives, and I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to walk away from the best of days, but if it has to end, I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives.